Ти Морди!
Bart, nice job coming from Brazil.
I'm just a fool.
Yeah,
right.
Here we go. Alex Grant, second place, Mona V.
Go. And look at Alex. Reed's checking on him to make sure he's got it.
I think he's got it. What a great race by Reed Wyckoff today. Also with Alex Rasmussen, both of these riders did a tough day in the saddle. Super strong. So that's your third and fourth positions. All right, Thomas Bender, he did it. Thomas Bender, it looks like a top five for him. And another strong race by David Welsh. As is Tyler Fout. Gets stronger every week.
Don't forget the sprint coming up in the men's 35 plus. That's coming up. The men's A is coming up here. Doesn't want to be passed. I think he's got it. Bo Pitkin's going to be coming in line. Nice job, Bryson. Oh, here we go. Nice job, Bo Pitkin. Great job for Keegan Swenson.
What? Do you think your dad did really good today? Yeah, is he the best? The best in all of Utah? Yeah, I bet he is. What do you have to say, Dad? No. How was your race today, Tyler?
It was good.
Yeah?
Good race.
Feel strong or getting
stronger.
There?
Stronger. Stronger? Getting there, yeah.
Yeah? What was the hardest part?
Not letting the wheel go in front of you on the pavement.
Yeah?
Got to stay on someone's wheel so you're not sucking up the headwind the whole way.
So what do you see as the biggest difference between A's and B's, other than speed and technique, of course?
You don't make any mistakes.
Yeah.
You just go. You don't hit the brakes on the corners. You don't slow down in the barriers. You keep your speed the whole time.
Yeah, no, it makes sense. I realize I have to get here early to get the crashes because it doesn't happen too much in the A's.
Nope.
Well, great race today.
Thanks.
We'll see you next week in Halloween.
Yeah, man.